Jackson police say a man was injured by flying glass when someone fired shots into a vehicle. Police say it happened at the Westwick Apartments on Flag Chapel Road. Investigators say the victim was taken to the hospital in a private vehicle.
They were yelling, screaming. You know how it go when you hear gunshots. Everybody screaming.
Police say the victim's injuries are not believed to be life-threatening. No suspect tonight.